Okay, I had a whole lot of people ask me to do my take on the Air Force plane, supposedly in Afghanistan, that all these people were running after and jumping on and falling off or whatnot. So I'm going to give you my take on it. It's really, really simple. What you're looking at is a big float and some crisis actors.